Hello folks, this is Shiraz. Welcome to our channel, runningcompany.in. It's all about running. Today's topic of discussion is ankle mobility. Ankle plays a crucial role when it comes to running and running performance. It does not only absorb shock, but it generates large amount of force to create a forward motion. Surrounding the ankle, there are smaller muscles that does not only produces force with every takeoff, but it is also negotiating the uneven surface, the uneven pavements, and the muddy puddles. Therefore, it is very important to have a flexibility and the mobility of the ankle, as it can lead to severe injuries and it can damage the muscle, ligaments, and tendons that can prevent you from training not only for a few days but for several weeks. But all of these can be easily prevented by involving four simple ankle mobility exercises that I very often do, and I am going to demonstrate right now.
Before you go on to the main exercise, it's always best to do the gentle warm-up, and we can start that by doing ankle movement, dorsiflexion, and the plantar flexion. That is toes pointing towards yourself and toes pointing towards the floor. You can do this minimum 20 to 30 counts, 2 to 3 sets each. For first exercise, all you need to do is place your feet 4 inches away, either from the wall or from the equipment like I am doing, and try and touch your knee without dropping your hip or losing the alignment. You can continuously do it for 20 repetitions and try and do at least 2 to 3 sets of each leg. Once you have done the first variation, you can increase the distance by 2 inches and continue the same way without losing the hip alignment. Do at least for 20 counts, 2 sets. For doing the second variation, you can place your ball of the feet on the plate the way I am keeping and push your knee so that it can pass the toe level and bring it back again to the starting position. Here also, you will have to remember that you do not want to lose your hip alignment, and do this movement very softly without jerking a knee for 20 repetitions, 2 to 3 sets with each leg. For third exercise, all you need to do is place the ball of the feet on an elevated surface or use the gym plate the way I am doing. All you need to do is go into the gentle squat position. One thing to remember is that you need to push your knee past the toe level and hold on for a second before you come back to the starting position. You can do this movement at least 20 repetitions, 2 to 3 sets. Fourth exercise is one of my favorite. All you need to do is get down on the kneel down position and try to get up and get into the squat position as quickly as possible. Do this exercise 20 repetitions, 2 to 3 sets.
These are the four simple but very important ankle mobility exercises that usually runners ignore or forget to involve pre or post run. But I'm sure if you use them and if you do them regularly, it will not only prevent some minor, but it can also prevent some major injuries. Hope you've liked the video. Do give us a thumbs up. Do leave a comment under the comment section below. Until then, this is Shiraz signing off from runningcompany.in. It's all about running.